Hi, I'm Jochem, an engineer at Tameson, and today we're going to talk about the use of solenoid valves in carwash systems. Solenoid valves play a crucial role in carwashes. A solenoid valve is an electric controlled valve that allows a flow of liquid or air to pass through or not. They are used for various applications in the carwash installation. One example is the co-mixing of detergent and wax. Other examples are applications such as foam brushes or tire cleaners. Solenoid valves in carwash systems are used very intensively, and a small defect can cause the complete carwash to stop working. To increase the service life, it's recommended to inspect the solenoid valves regularly and replace parts periodically if necessary. Some parts, such as the plunger, spring, and coil, can fail over time. Therefore, it may be effective to purchase a repair kit containing these parts. This is often more cost-efficient than replacing a complete set. There are several reasons why a solenoid valve stops working properly. These are the three issues we see the most. The first reason is dirt in the valve. Dirt clogs the small channels in the valve. This problem is often easily solved by opening the solenoid valve and gently cleaning the internal parts with water. The second issue is that the coil is burned out. The solenoid valve then no longer works because the coil can no longer generate a magnetic field. If the coil has burned out, it's not necessary to replace the entire valve. Only the coil can be replaced. The third issue is that corrosion has wrecked the valve. Due to the aggressive environment of a car wash, corrosion is common for these solenoid valves. To prevent corrosion and to increase the lifetime, it's recommended to use a solenoid valve made from stainless steel. However, in applications where only water or air is used, brass is also fine. For more information on selecting, maintaining, or replacing a solenoid valve, check the technical articles on our website. If you found this a useful video, please click the like button and subscribe for more videos. If you have any further questions about solenoid valves or any other product, please contact me or anyone else from Tameson.